He has a sort of a really majestic sort of calmness about him, and which is almost makes me feel it makes him feel more dangerous, you know. And then to be such a visceral character as well, it's he's always seems to have like sort of a storm brewing inside him somewhere that he's just sort of holding it back.